Thank you. Searching for soul bonds. a little bit. Don't be fighting. Whoever's fighting, we don't want that shit in here tonight. We came here to play Truman, the lemon skin, right? I said this one time, that macho shit ain't happening tonight. So get all that shit out tonight. Here, we're gonna take it back to the swamps apart. How about it?
Yes, I.
this next song. There's a couple of great songs we're going to get for people here in Syracuse tonight. And I'd just like to tell you that, you know, I'm glad that you people have been supporting the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band all these years. And, I want you to help me sing it, people, because we're doing a few up here tonight, okay? We like to think the Syracuse could be Lynyrd Skynyrd's hometown too, don't you? Goes up to all of you guys.
You love the world, the same. Hamilton on bass guitar.
God bless you, we love you, and rock and roll.
Well, we heard that a friend of ours is in town. His name is Sting, and he supports Amnesty International to free people that don't belong in jail. So support Amnesty International. We feel if we start feeding the planet, we can save the planet, because you clear out world hunger, you take away world hunger, and that's the first step toward world peace, people, and you know that, don't you? So, always please, with us in mind and yourself and your hearts, always support anything for kids. The next people we'd like to introduce to you, Ronnie Van Zant and the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band design our music to sound good with female background vocals. We've got the best in the business. Neil, Franz Rossington, and Carol Listo. Come on, New York, come on. Let me hear just the men one time. Let me hear just you guys one time. There's something about that sound I like. How about you? I love it. The Muscle Shoals Swampers, Mr. Ronnie Eads and Rick Johnson from Muscle Shoals, Alabama. On saxophone. The hardest working man in show business, the undisputed leader of Lynyrd Skynyrd, Gary Rossington.
Let us get the music back alive. How about it for Artie on drums, people, huh? Look here, I'm not gonna bullshit too much up here tonight. I appreciate you guys. Let me sing my little brother's Ronnie Van Zant songs, you know. For you guys, and I never thought that I'd be up here with the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band doing this. So here's to you guys. Here's for all the believers. Well, we've been doing years for all the disbelievers too, you know. This song on stage, and that is Ronnie Van Zant. And so I'd like for you guys to sing it for them tonight. Let them hear you. This moon's great. Let them hear you in rock and roll heaven, New York. What song is it you want to hear tonight, now? Look here, Gilly. This goes out for Ronnie Van Zant. This also goes out to Alan Collins, who is down in Miami at the Miami Project. And he's going to be with us real soon, playing and jumping up and down on the stage again for all you people out here. Okay? What song is it you want to hear in New York? Guys, you guys do us one favor. Let us hear you real, real loud, everybody in here. What song is it the Syracuse, New York, wants to hear tonight, huh? The Lynyrd Skynyrd Band.